Welcome back, party people, to episode 6 of Uncharted 4 of Thieves' End, where we just finished chapter 7, and we're moving on to chapter 8. So we just left off, we just escaped the massive mansion with gun shit happening all over the place, and that woman kicking her ass, not so great on that one. But we figured out where to move next, and we are now going to the cemetery where they are starting to blow up the church. Good thing that they're not looking in the area that we're heading to. Again, I could not record with audio. I know this is probably getting annoying and probably not interesting to watch, but I'm really trying to add audio to my next episode since there is about 24 chapters in Uncharted 4. So that's awesome. That's going to give us a lot of gameplay. So, I hope you guys liked. Sit back, relax, enjoy whatever you're watching. So, yeah, let's get into it.
Oh, someone's a little explosion happy.
No, someone's a little desperate.
It's a long drop.
Yeah. We need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral. Okay, we're good. Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline.
Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
What is this place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, have a look at this.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
I got nothing. Any clues?
My side of you.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Sure thing, man.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Shit! I can hook that.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go.
Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Paying us double to wipe them out.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
Well, our help kept it at bay. Once money ran
nice
out, there's no reason for us to stick around.
You get the left one.
And the general.
I got right.
Didn't even last the night.
Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery is ready for rich boys, but
they're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
got nothing so far. Found anything?
Clear so far.
Search over there. I'll take that side.
Be careful.
Wait.
What you got?
Nothing. We're okay.
Shit. Shotgun.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine.
Down we go.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that
prick.
I should have bopped him. The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job. Got something. Shit! All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Oh, shit!
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and... getting shot at, blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand. Come on. We're here.
Yes, we are.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Nope, no cross swords. Not our guy. Swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights. Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one.
No. Connect the dots.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout yet?
You think we have tests?
And I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. Practically useless. I'll get back to them soon. I'll check it.
I can't believe you got away.
Haven't the sheep tossed him out of the bar door window.
And he's about. Does you count his blessings?
That the witches are guarded.
Not by Shola. No, not by Abel.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate the guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh? I can't believe he got away.
Adam, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
and he survived.
Go.
Jesus. Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. Well, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Hang on.
There was something, eh?
How's it? What's anything?
Talk to me, man.
Sam.
On it. Go.
Get out of here before they realize we give them the slip.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure there, but...
right? That's been my experience.
Of course that was a cool constellation.
Yeah, it was cool.
Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate funds. We don't need that kind of pressure.
What have we here?
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what?
Forget it. Why'd you bring it up?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea!
Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. Oh! This is a good idea!
Blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry.
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
That sounds good.
Here we go.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. Think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll open the doors. See? No problem.
Yeah, for once.
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here, check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that can happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess.
I think that's where we're going to leave off for today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, liked it. Dislike the video, disliked it. And tell me what your thoughts were in the comments down below. Later, guys. Peace.